Mercury is the only metal that's liquid at room temperature, and it's able to easily form alloys with most other metals. In chemistry, it's pretty common to combine sodium and mercury, which can be fun and a bit dangerous. I did this a while ago on my main channel, and I basically just shoved sodium metal into mercury. The reaction generates a lot of heat, and it's usually enough to boil the mercury and light the sodium on fire.